but I've shifted up a little bit anyway.
Hey, what are you doing? Well, I like it. Bang. Bang.
Dad, will you throw that bag away? It keeps coming at me. I'm working really tight these beds here now, so I'm going to do the best I can. See a good one. Oh, Christ, I guess.
Got some commons up now, got some corners up. Just a case of getting the line up and laying them.
corners up now, we're just going to run them in.
Well, they're there for years, they've not been doing those.
What do you think it is, a land? I've got a double scaffold, say four, two of them, and a single one.
Yeah, just put them in like that, and leave it in the crushing room. So I've been struggling with the beds all the way up, but
tight.
We've just got it like, but must be really high that corner.
It is, it was the highest point.
Are they fussy as well, or what?
I think he was a bit.
That's the brickwork sorted for the footings now. Next stage is to get some crush and run in there, and then the concrete, insulation, then concrete.